Have you ever looked at somebody and wondered, what is going on inside their head?